Avengers. Moments away from the semifinal round, again, we ask all wrestlers, all coaches, please clear the arena floor. It's for a moment or two, so that you can be readmitted with the proper credentials, your yellow
floor access. Semifinals, Division 1, we're going to have a Brecksville taking on Elyria. Match is brought to you by Defense Hope. Defense Hope, defend what you built, and Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible. Brecksville, Elyria, here we go, coming up soon.
Wrestlers, coaches, we thank you for your cooperation at this time. Those semifinal teams and the wrestlers who will be admitted with yellow floor passes may re-enter the arena floor.
Walking in, I thought you had a backpack on the bag and something in front of you. I thought you had two kids in there.
No, we left those maniacs at home.
You were double humped though, front and
yes,
the back.
Sir, yes. Good job, Don.
Oh. This is gonna go around here.
It's a couple, yeah. Two of them are gonna be really good matches.
Teams are engaged in the coin tosses, and as other teams still enter the arena, remind spectators that you can follow these matches based on the mat side scoreboards, the overhead score, and the flip cards behind the tables.
Say it again.
On the floor, the mat side scoreboards identify for you the weight class.
No, you want Elyria.
At the bottom of those scoreboards is the running score.
Whoa.
As with the
don't be trying to knock my cameras down, all right?
Scoreboard suspended above the floor. Match scores as it progresses. And again, behind each of the tables, the scores tables, the flip cards indicate the number corresponding to the numbered lines in the rosters for the participating teams. That will tell you what wrestler is on the mat at what time. The semifinals of matches, according to divisions or by divisions, will be wrestled as follows. Mats 1 and 2, Division 1. Match 3 and 4, Division 2 and 5 and 6 will host the Division 3 matches. And the semifinals, Division 1, on mat number 1, the number 1 seed, Lakewood St. Edward Eagles, will wrestle the number 4 seed, Wadsworth Grizzlies. On mat number 2, number 3 seed.
Thanks, man.
Brecksville Broadview Heights Bees facing the number two seed, the Elyria Pioneers. In Division Two, on mat number three, number five seed, Bellevue Redmen. They will wrestle the number one seed, Louisville Leopards. And on mat number four in Division Two, the number three seed, the St. Paris Grand Local Falcons. We'll wrestle the number two seed, Aurora Greenmen. In Division Three, on mat number five, the fifth seed, the Brookville Blue Devils. We'll wrestle the number one seed, the Milan Edison Chargers. And on mat number six in Division Three, the number three seed, Versailles Tigers. Match up against the number two seed, the Apple Creek Wayndale Golden Bears.
Yeah.
over there is Jet. Out of that. folks. This is what it's all about. Clinton's going to win. Peyton Clinton, current state champ of the race, is going to win.
Yeah.
C4 Elyria.
Thank you.
doing that.
Going to 138. These are taken on.
Yeah.
goes back up. This is going to be huge for Brooksville. There it is. It's a ball. Oh, he had it. He arches off his head. Oh, that was close. I might hit him anyway. Oh, Jennifer Bell is down. Off the mat.
Coaches, eyeballs on this one. You guys are both.
Russell, and Ryder. You just don't want to live there. Derek wins you. Enrique wins you. He is putting some heat on Derek Williams. Enrique wins you. I call him out. Enrique Powell. This way too. Are you kidding me? I think you'll see one of it go back down. 152 in Ohio. Division 1. I'm not worried for it's all the while. And Bryce out there having their Buckeyes. Just one behind me. And Gia put some heat on the ground. Start 34 seconds to this. Nick Voinovich got to get out. Got to get one here. 1-2, he has to get a point. Something. Zero, not going to be at something. Thank you. Jake Evans coming out of 182 next to Garrett for Matt. power on the back half. But 182 is Jake Evans for Elyria, so we're going to see how this goes. So the 182s are on the mat. That's what it looks like they're going to send out. Your dual score, currently 27-11 in favor of the Elyria Pioneer, 6-2 point lead, 4 bouts remaining. This could ice it. Bonus points here will actually mathematically ice it. Actually, just a win here ices it. Send out Sean Earl. Earl the sophomore. The state position for Elyria, Jake Evans with a front headlock right now. Leader on top, and Elyria up. Earl from the state extra. Looking for a quick ball. Looking to put it. And he ices it for Elyria. Jake Evans does it. The Pioneers will take on St. Edward in the final. On the strength of the Jake Evans.
Thank you.
down to the state finals. We'll get a quick word with our coach tonight.